Everyone, they're so great.
Oh, it's just to a thirsty tongue, just dreams. And it's like a bell, it rings. Oasis to a thirsty town, just like a river to the sun.
For our next song, I'd like to welcome to the stage Kepra, who has brought us here today. Kepra's working on a new project called Spiritual Warrior, and we have a new record label called New Sonic, and we're working on a new recording for Kepra. It's coming out amazing. I can't wait for you all to hear it. We'll be sharing that with you in 2014, so please check in with us. We're at newsonicmedia.com, Kepra, Dynasty Electric, and many more. So thank you so much for being here with us today. It's an honor to be here with you.
Thanks, Seth. So this song is called Transformation Age, and it's going to be on this. There's a Spiritual Warrior ensemble of which I'm a part, and it's very exciting. And what's really cool about it is I'm also partnering with New Sonic on a project that I run at the Marian Institute called the Healing Power Mission, where we're working to heal the brokenness of the leadership and re-spiritualize the context of how we're living. And so all the proceeds off the Spiritual Warrior album are going to go back into that project, which you can get on the Marian Institute website when the album drops. You feel me? You feel me? All right, y'all. I know there's some other Spiritual Warriors in the house. Let me see your fists up. Thank you. Thank you. So right. Transformation Age.
Here's a little taste.
That's right, get up. Yeah.
The truth comes down like rain. To wash away your pain. Who are you? What can you do? You think you could make a change? We are leaders, we're believers in a transformation age. Come on up. It's a transformation age, a transformation age. It's a transformation age, it's a transformation age. Ah, 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 ah when the light beckons you, calls you from your place, will you dance to the rhythm of the future? And will you fall to your knees when it's time to pray, or do what comes easy and walk away? So many walk away. Come on here. What makes a man be more than a man? Do more than one man can? That's the question. We live in a maze, live like we're afraid, when the answer has always been love. The truth comes down like rain. To wash away your pain. Who are you? What can you do? You think you can make a change? We are leaders, we're believers in a transformation age. It's a transformation age, a transformation age. The truth comes down like rain. To wash away your pain. Who are you? What can you do? You think you can make a change? We are leaders, we're believers in a transformation age. It's a transformation age. It's a transformation age. Love thyself, love thyself with all thy might. Love thyself and do it right. Release this pent-up energy. For the first time I can breathe. I walk down these streets with a sense of ease, 'cause I truly do believe that my people will succeed, that I'm more than able to lead. All I need is a few good men to help me put an end to slavery. The truth comes down like rain. It's a transformation age. Thank you.
Let's hear it for Kepra.
Thank you to the audience. Yo, this is really, we're about to start rocking out. So you can come on the stage, you can come up front, but we'd love to have you dance with us, because we're about to take a rocket ship. What's up? I mean, that was a little, you know, but come on. I don't know what else, it was all, but if you want to dance, come dance with us.
This next song is off of our new album, Euphoria, which was a worldwide collaboration. It's called Rocket Ship.
Let the music lift you up, up into space. Escape the rat race. Let the music lift you up into space. Escape the rat race. Escape the rat race. Let the music lift you up into space. Escape the rat race. Build a rocket, rock rockets. We'll build a rocket, rock rockets. We'll build a rocket, rock rockets. We'll build a rocket, rock rocket ship, rocket ship. Rocket ship.
Thanks.
Let's give it up for Connecting for Change at the Marriott Institute. So great to see all of you here for this celebration.
Let the music put you up. Into space, escape the rat race. Let the music lift you up. Let the music lift you up. Into space, escape the rat race. Let the music lift you up. Into space, escape the rat race. We'll build a rocket, rock, rocket. We'll build a rocket, rock, rocket. We'll build a rocket, rock, rocket. We'll build a rocket, rock, rocket ship. Rocket ship, rocket ship, rocket ship, rocket ship, rocket ship, rocket ship, rocket ship.
Dancers up here.
We love you guys.
Thanks, guys. Why don't we have one more round of applause for Dynasty Electric? In fact, how would you guys feel if we heard one more song from them? Yeah! I think that's an official encore.
One more?
One more song.
Looks like Callum wants us to play one more. Let's give it up for Callum.
When you get in the mood for la 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 la, when you get in the mood.
Thank you to the Marian Institute and Connecting for Change. Have a beautiful conference today, and we're Dynasty Electric. Our new album, Euphoria, comes out November 12th of this year, and you can get it online or hear from me an early copy. So thanks so much. We're Dynasty Electric. This is Kepra, and that's my sister, Andrea, who's been volunteering nonstop for the Marian Institute for the last few weeks.
And don't forget to keep the energy going by telling like 3 people today that you love them. Can you do that? New York, can you do that? Word, all right, love y'all.